Discrimination on the basis of sex is legal. We're gonna right this wrong.
The word woman does not appear in the U.S. Constitution.
Nor does the word freedom.
You will lose, and you will set the women's movement back 10 years.
You don't get to tell me when to quit.